was the night before Christmas. I was closing down for business in my little prison shop. When the bell on the door jingled once more, and then time almost came to a stop.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel and welcome to part two of Christmas Clean and Decorate with me. Today I'm decorating my living room area. I'm saving the best for last, so part three will be my Christmas Clean and Decorate with me, and that's when I'm gonna be decorating the Christmas tree. But in today's video, I'm just doing part of my living room, like my fireplace, which is fun, and then also just like the little bar area that we have in front here, and then the couch and this area. So definitely subscribe to my channel. My part one went live yesterday or the day before, so if you haven't watched that, of Christmas Clean and Decorate for 2021, I'll link it down below for you guys. But yeah, today we're gonna be doing all the fun and cozy Christmassy stuff. Also, I wanted to mention, this is my new sweatshirt that I have on my shop. It's officially live. It's super cute. It's like a leopard or cheetah print kind of writing that says mama on it, and it just is adorable. Absolutely love it. I'm gonna have a lot of Christmas stuff coming out. If you guys are new to my channel, I have a little Etsy shop where I sell these really cute mama sweatshirts or crewneck sweatshirts, and they're so comfortable and cozy, especially for the holidays. They make a really perfect Christmas gift for a mom or a friend who's gonna be a mom. I also have other ones, and new Christmas ones are coming out. They're gonna be like plaid mama in red. So cute, I'm so excited. So definitely check that out. I'll link my shop down below for you guys. But yeah, today we're doing a lot of fun Christmassy stuff. So let's decorate together, grab a cozy hot chocolate or coffee, and let's get on to today's Clean and Decorate with Me for Christmas 2021 part two. All right, so a lot of this stuff is from last year, and there's some new stuff for this year. I'm gonna be using some of it in today's video and some in my other videos, but I wanted to show you guys what I got yesterday from Amazon. These are the cutest little gnomes. They're literally adorable. They're on sale right now on Amazon, so definitely go check it out. It's like literally the best deal ever for three of them. I think it's like $12, and they're seriously the cutest little things ever. I'm obsessed. And from Ross the other day, I got this really adorable Santa. He's seriously so cute. I am obsessed. Look at how cute. I am obsessing over these plaid colors this year, so I think he is adorable. I got a set of four of these stockings for the fireplace, which I thought were so cute. They're so nice, very good quality, thicker, and just really, really cute. So definitely obsessed with these. It says peace, Mary, and joy, and like different things on them. So adorable. And then I also got, okay, this doesn't go in here. I also got this really cute Farm Fresh Christmas Trees basket to put like blankies in and stuff. I thought it was adorable and kind of went along with my theme. Little bits of like the plaid. And then, okay, so these are from Amazon, the ones that say Merry Christmas. I'm going to try to link these down below for you guys, but seriously, so cute. And then from Ross, I also got these adorable lights. They light up. I can't wait to hang these up. They're only $6.99, little trucks with Christmas trees, super cute. Something else, I also got these pillow covers for the pillows that are plaid that I thought I could put on the couch. Right now I have like the black ones from Halloween, so I'm gonna try to put these on there. And then the rest is just like old stuff from last year. And then I got a Christmas tree thing, skirt thing, whatever it's called, which I'll be using in a different video. Also, I got this really cozy blanket that's red. Like I said, these are like my colors this year that I really love. Like, I've done only like really simple golds and whites, but this year I'm doing a lot of reds and just like brighter, cozy colors. And this one is only $12.99 at Ross. I'm just obsessed with this. It looks so comfortable. So that's all the new stuff that I pretty much got for this year. And let's get decorating.
go outside. The snow is falling down and every child is having so much fun. The snowman is twice the size as me with a smile as quirky as mine. We're holding hands to keep each other warm while we stand and watch a choir perform and all the Christmas songs that we love. Yeah, all the Christmas songs that we love. And in a while we're gonna go inside and drink our chocolate by the fire. Cause all I want is to spend this day with you. Let me give you a Christmas, a moment we'll fill with love and joy. So beautiful, kissing on a mistletoe's baby with you. I don't need any presents, as long as I spend this day with you. So beautiful, kissing on a mistletoe's baby with you. Woohoo. Making plans of what we're gonna do. I feel so blessed that I can be with you. Cause God knows that I've been longing for you. I just wanna hold you close.
This wreath I got from last year from Walmart, and I thought it looked really pretty here on the fireplace. We didn't live in this house last year because it is a rental, so we ended up moving into this house like 8 months ago. So this is our first Christmas here. I'm super excited. I love this fireplace, and I've always loved decorating like a big fireplace with a mantle. And I got all this stuff from Walmart last year, except for the gnomes that I'm showing you right now. I showed them in the beginning. These are from Amazon, and how cute are these, you guys? Seriously, I'm obsessed with them. My toddler also loves them. He was like running around the house with them, and it was so cute. They're just like the cutest. I've never had them before, and they were all over Amazon this year, so I decided to go ahead and buy them. And I just think they're the cutest. Like, look at their little legs. Okay, I'm gonna link those down below for you guys, because seriously, I am obsessed with them, and I feel like I just want to have them every single year. They remind me of like the elf on the shelf. Do you guys have those? Because those are so cute. But yeah, I'm putting up a few other decorations on the fireplace that I got also last year, and just kind of playing around with everything to see what looks good. And also that Santa from Ross that I got this year was under $20, and look how cute he looks right there. I'm seriously obsessed with everything Christmas, you guys. I'm so excited. I can't wait just to snuggle by the fireplace and just feel all the Christmas moods and listen to some Christmas music. Let me know down below what your favorite holiday Christmas drink is. Because this Sunday they're bringing out the Christmas Starbucks holiday drinks, and I love like the chestnut praline latte, the caramel brulee latte. Those are seriously so good. So yeah, let me know down below what your favorite holiday drink is, and let's keep on decorating. It's going down on Christmas Day.
Oh,
I really like how the couch is turning out with just the two plaid pillows and the red blankie. It just looks so homey. I think I'm gonna buy a couple more blankets, maybe some like really fuzzy white ones, kind of to put on the edge right there. And I think that will kind of complete the look and make it a little bit more homey. But other than that, I'm keeping everything pretty minimal, as I usually do. If you guys watch my Clean and Decorates with me, I like to keep my house pretty minimal and simple. And that's just kind of like my decor style. So on the side table, I just decided to put a couple things from the Dollar Tree from last year. And keeping it pretty simple, just putting a little tree, cleaning it up. I hope you guys enjoyed decorating with me today in this Christmas Clean and Decorate Part 2. I absolutely love decorating my fireplace. I think it turned out so cute and so cozy. I just can't wait to just sit here and snuggle up by the fireplace. And don't forget to subscribe for my Part 3, because that's going to be a super exciting video where I'm going to be decorating the Christmas tree. We have a gorgeous Balsam Hill tree and I just can't wait to decorate it, as well as decorating our entryway. So definitely subscribe. I wanted to say thank you guys so much for liking my videos, for engaging with my videos, and subscribing. I truly appreciate every one of you, and I just love giving you new content every week. And I hope you guys are liking all my cleaning videos, decorating videos. I just love having this little community on YouTube. It's truly amazing, and I'm just so grateful for all of you. I hope I'm giving you as much motivation and inspiration throughout the week that you need, and I just want you guys to come to my channel and feel inspired and feel happy and energetic and motivated. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching today's Clean and Decorate with me for Christmas. Also, I have an Amazon storefront and I linked all my Christmas must-haves on there. Most of them are similar to what I mentioned in today's video and all my videos. So definitely check that out down below. And you can also check out my Etsy shop. if you're a mom or you know somebody that loves mama sweatshirts, that's a really great place to get some really cute, stylish sweatshirts for a gift. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching today's video, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye guys.